Hey Rockers, Andrew here from Fire Rockers Studios, and today we are in the Minecraft Five Nights at Freddy's 3 Freddy Land Adventure Map. This is a fan-made map. This isn't based on the actual Five Nights at Freddy's 3, made by Reaver the Amazing Voodoo Doctor God right over here on my left. He is, he's awesome. We're in episode 8. Reaver, how are you doing?
I'm doing very good. How are you doing?
Good. A little allergies today. I've done better. Yeah, so what have you expanded upon today, my good friend?
Well, as you may recall, where we left off, the map finished abruptly, right about here. We need to find the music box button again, which should still be in parts of the service room, so we can wind the music box, because this time something different's going to happen.
Here it is,
right there. I'm going to take that button, if I can reach it. There you go, got it. Right.
Okay.
We put that on our note block. So now, to prevent you from putting the button in the wrong place like I had before.
You have put the invincible.
Yep, we've made so you can only put it there. Let's press the button.
Oh, hear that? Wow. That's creepy. Oh, God. I have a bad feeling about this.
Did you get a book?
Ah, yes, I did. Am I gonna get jump scared?
No. Nope.
Okay, good.
It's a book.
Okay. It's got some moving text. Okay. Listen well to my first degree. Should you read this? You have a British accent. I think you should.
Yeah, sure, why not?
You're smarter than me.
Yeah.
Okay, it just sounds more nice when you say it.
Listen well to my first decree. Let our souls progress to heaven. If of this place you wish to be free, find the broken eyes of seven.
Oh, okay. I have a feeling that has to do with the candles.
It does, yes. We need to collect them.
Ah, so break them.
And just
oh, wow. Oh, that looks cool. You have made them look.
Jump and click, and we now have a broken camera, so we want to put these all in this hopper right here. We only have one, but we need seven, so we have to go out and look for these seven cameras that are broken, and honestly I can't actually remember I put them all.
One question.
Yes.
Oh, that was Freddy. Okay, I found another. Okay, cool. I got this one. When we put them in, do they all have to be at the same time? So we have to just throw them in.
Oh no, put them whenever we like. It does definitely say broken camera. It can't just be any camera.
Ah. So it can't just be the ones that we're moving.
Yes.
Okay, I got this one. Is it broken or is it fixed? I can't tell.
What's the name called?
Jordan.
That is not the camera.
Oh, crap. Can I put it back?
No, just hold it for now.
Oh, okay.
Here's one, see? This is a broken camera.
Okay, I know this stuff, so I got it. Ah, okay, cool. I got it. Okay, cool, broken camera. So, I messed up. Is that going to be... Oh, God. Is it going to be a long process for you to fix that one?
No, not at all.
Okay. Well, it's a good thing I did it. Now people understand. I'm not to mess
fine.
Up.
Now we're good.
This is going to be a long quest. We're going to have to run around the entire map, aren't we?
Effectively, yes.
Okay, I got this. Okay.
Sugar.
Just, ow! God, Freddy's a jerk.
Run.
I got it. Okay! Oh, wow. Wow, that's it still got us. Okay, well, the marionette's up.
The door in the way.
Okay, I got this.
Door. Alright, don't panic.
So,
just wait right here.
Okay, cool. I'm just playing in the blood. I'm not seeing anything. There's absolutely nothing there. Ooh, look at that. What? Is that a broken one? That looks broken to me. This looks broken to me. Is it?
What's broken?
This camera.
Oh, yes, that's broken.
I shall take it.
You might have to jump.
Got it.
Oh, you got it. Good.
Okay, cool.
Foxy there again. Just gonna iron us up.
Okay, I got this. I wanna see Foxy. How you doing, Foxy? That one's working. Let's keep walking around.
An eye out for Chica.
Yep, I'm gonna just stay to my side.
Cool. Carefully doesn't now.
Okay.
I'll get the door open.
You got the magic key.
That's Freddy as well.
Oh, wow. Okay, was not expecting him.
Yep, go to Freddy.
Should we split up and you go one direction, I go the other?
It w- That would be a good idea, but unfortunately, you can't open any doors because you don't have any keys.
In hindsight, you are right. That's a good point.
But you can look around in there.
Yeah, yeah. I found one.
Around.
I see a broken.
Yep.
Okay.
And I kind of know where they all are, anyways. I know where they all are, anyways.
You are using your voodoo. Your voodoo doctor.
Yes.
Okay, I got this.
I'm a voodoo doctor. Okay. Another one. Gotcha. Should Golden Freddy in the reception.
Okay, I've got three. How many do you have? Wait, was
one.
Mine not
there?
Okay, was mine.
I've got one. You've got three. There was one left back in the other building as well.
Oh, okay. Wait. The one that we just got out of?
Yeah, I put one. I took the one from there and put it in. So we need two more.
Okay. I'm looking around.
Where are you? Where are you at?
I think in a room. I think it's a bathroom, maybe. Not really sure. I think it is a bathroom, or it's not. I don't know.
Ignore that text. Don't worry about the text.
Cool.
Oh. Ah.
Yep. It's hitting me. Okay.
Hi there.
Okay. I'm in the I'm in the room with
Hi.
Oh, I found
there's one.
Okay. Cool. I got it. Okay, good. I've got four. Bonnie, it's scary. Okay. We gotta go through this gate. Ow.
Oh,
yeah, Bonnie's not friendly. Okay. Okay. Where? Okay. Just,
it was locked off.
Nope, that one's working. Okay. The tree here.
The one in the pie room is working.
Okay, this one's working. Reether, hey buddy, hey. There's one in the end of the hall that's broken.
Oh, is that?
Yep, right
there. Hey, there it is. And that should be the last one, all seven.
Okay, cool, I got five. Three.
And I've got one, and I left one in the old building, so let's get ahead.
Okay, perfect. I'm going to jog to ya. I'm a little bit slower.
Check for all these keys. There we go. So many keys now.
I think I'm just getting used to the map now. So, down here is okay. So the Foxy room. Yep, I already understand the map. Cool. Happy.
Good. It's good. You're learning.
Yeah, this is something I wasn't expecting to be doing into the series, but I feel good.
No, not for Zai, as a matter of fact. But you did. Well,
shocking.
Done.
Okay. Yeah. So where is this other camera, Mr. Doctor?
It's in the hopper. I put it in the hopper.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Go for Freddy.
He ain't gonna be able to get me, he's too fat.
Run.
I made it, wow, I actually made it. Okay then, that was shocking. Okay, so I'm here, so I just throw them all in the hopper, that's...
Oh, yeah, just put them all in this hopper right here.
There we go, okay, cool. Front camera... Okay, cool! Oh. Did I do some voodoo?
Did you get another book?
Nah. I don't, I think. Sorry.
Not my book. Is it in my book?
Is it in your book?
No, it's not it.
Is the book?
No, the book. Where's our book? Give me the book.
The book. Yes.
Oh, you have the book?
I don't have the book.
You don't have the book?
I don't have the book. Maybe I was standing in the wrong location.
You
just believe?
Just technical bug. I'll fix it.
We'll see you in the next episode. How's that? Because we're already quite
a bit. That's a good idea. Let's do
cool,
that.
Cool,
yes.
Cool. Well, book will appear in the next episode. So, yeah. If you guys want to see that episode and see what the quest has given us and give us a little hint. What happens next? Just so we can get excited for
well,
it.
Well, we're actually going to be going down into the basement.
Ah, okay.
The pizzeria.
The basement. Okay, any things that we might see? Just a little tease, a little hint.
Something purple. We will be seeing purple.
Okay, well, you guys can guess in the comment section down below what is the purple thing that we're going to be seeing in the basement down below. Let us know in the comments. And if you enjoyed the series, slap that like button. Let us know what you guys thought. Check out Reether's channel in the description below. Subscribe for more. And we will talk to you later. Bye! Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to stay up to date with me on Twitter and Instagram. It is at FRZ World. I also post daily on all three of my channels, that being Fight Rocker Studios, FRZ World, and my gaming channel, Andrew vs. Games. I have them all actually annotated on the screen right now and in the description below if you are on a mobile device. And I stream every single week. It is twitch.tv/FireRocker Studios. Everything I said today is in the description below, so check that out, guys. Make sure to give a like to this video if you guys want to, of course. And let me know what you guys thought in the comment section down below. hello. Like always, I'm Andrew from Fire Rocker Studios. You guys are rockers, and I will talk to you later. Bye.